I'm at the Vistara branch in Riverside that's going to be closing. And this is a plaque dedicated to Leo H. Shapiro. He was 97 years old. And he was the father of all California chartered credit unions. And I asked about this plaque and where it was going to end up, and no one knows. So I hope it is rededicated at a Riverside museum or something. If not, it'll be on YouTube forever.